Ghostbusters Afterlife official trailer 2. Hold on. I reacted to the trailer, the first trailer, and it feels like I did that 300 years ago. When was that? Fuck, I don't remember. But, shit. God damn. Huh. Alright, well, let's watch the trailer. This one's gonna show us a lot more. This one's a little bit more respectful of the lore, I guess. For what I remember. It's not this atrocity down here. But hey, let's check it out.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor. But with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
But why was that there?
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke. And our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker.
Oh, shit. Yes. They actually have a picture of the good old Ghostbusters. They learned their lesson. They were like, how about we don't piss off people and just tell them that this isn't the same universe. So we're not gonna delete the history of the Ghostbusters. Love it. But, I don't know. Am I the only one that this is just giving me a little bit of, what's the name? That Netflix series that I really love that I just forgot the name. What was it? Stranger Things. Doesn't it give you, like, Stranger Things meets, Ghostbusters? Kind of weird.
There wasn't much of a homemaker.
He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
Ecto 1.
You went with station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
Oh boy. They have to know about the Ghostbusters, right?
What is happening here?
Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
I'm digging it, actually.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
You or any of your family ever seen a specter or ghost?
Oh my god.
You guys hear that?
Soul! I don't know. That will be interesting though.
It's like the Walking Dead.
No! Oh shit, it's a Walmart! Wait a minute! I was joking! Give me a second! No! Hold on! Well, yeah, I guess, because thanks to the female Ghostbuster, we had to be angry about something, and they decided to make this. No, I'm not talking about the Walmart. I'm talking about the dog. I'm talking about the Zool motherfucker. Whatever his name was. You guys remember that? I was just making a Zool joke, but... Huh. Only Zool. Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, jeez, that's not Slimer. Remember when we thought that was a Slimer? Dying Slimer. That shit is ugly.
We're ready to believe you.
We're closed.
Oh, oh, oh! Hold on, let me hear that voice. Who is it?
Believe you.
We're closed.
But he hates Ghostbusters. He hates it. Oh, imagine being cursed to always be in the shit you hate. He hates it. Oh no! Why there's a PlayStation? What the fuck? But he hates it. Oh, poor best. He wanted to be in this one. He was like, "I'm done. I'm gonna make sure this one's good. I'm tired." You know what? All this Ghostbusters shit puts in perspective the second movie. To be fair, I actually like the second movie. I know a lot of everybody is like, oh, it's not as good as the first one. Listen, I like it. It was a fun movie. But shit. Never asking for any more Ghostbusters again till the next one. You know. But this motherfucker is Harada now. Don't ask me for shit again. Oh, it's fucking Harada. But Sakura keeps putting shit in the game. Sakura is the good guy. It's like, here's this other character that somebody out there likes. Bleach is getting a new chapter. I'm excited, says Luigi in a monotone voice, not caring one bit. You know what? You're right. You gotta make money somehow. Man, I will milk the Ghostbuster shit so much if I was him. Right? Man, it makes me sad. Like, one of the actors is already dead. It's like, if we could have seen all of them one more time. You know what? That was makes me hate the rebooted fucking Ghostbusters, the one with the the non funny one with the neon ghost, you know, like they had the Ghostbusters as cameos there, but they were not the Ghostbusters because it was a different universe. What are you saying? What's with you and isekai shit tonight, dude? What the fuck? Hey, and send that no Itadan Itachi. What the fuck is this? I'll check it out later. Anyway, yeah, Ghostbusters, go watch it. I have a dinosaur! Yeah! Twerking dinosaur, twerking dinosaur, twerking, twerking, twerking dinosaur, twerking. I don't know why I'm doing this. Let's move on. Twerking dinosaur. He fucking twerks. He has feathers and fucking Alright, moving on. I like it. I like it. Show Shinobu. She's right here.